It's Sophie, and today I'm going to be doing this gel claw thing, so let's get on it, and I'll put on time lapse. So, included, there's a design template gel to use on a tip, clear blank sheet, and a sewing pencil. Let's open this up. So there's instructions. Yep. Here instructions. And this is the pad. And here are some designs that I could do. I can do the I can start with the beginners. No, I want to start off with the intermediate. So, oh, you have to watch after 15 minutes, good lord. So I'm going to do one of these. And yeah. Dry for 15 minutes before adding additional colors. I don't have any more colors, but I really need like let it dry for 15 minutes until we can take it off. But I'm gonna do 20 minutes because I'm gonna clean edges and stuff like that. But this is pretty cool. So we can wait. I'm not gonna put this in time lapse because it's very slow on the battery. Yeah, the battery's gonna have to be.